What's up guys, this is Tectanic here and today I'm back with part 2 video of Lineage OS with Raiden Kernel for Lenovo K6 power. So let's get started. So before starting this video, let me show you that I am on the latest ones in both of them. And let's go into this one. And as you can see, 2018 June edition, and as well as this one, June 23. So both are the latest, almost just released, as you can say here. And we hope that many other ROMs will come, like Android 8 for Lenovo K6 power. So we are expecting more from this kernel, and we are expecting more from this Lineage OS also. I have seen rumors about Lineage OS 16.1 or 16.0, and they will be including our Lenovo K6 power as well. Shout out to Karthik, Mostwanted, for that as well. And coming to the tweaks, what you have to do to get the best battery life and the performance from this phone: get to kernel auditor, grant all the root access, and just like to left, go to CPU, get to the big governors and check on the CPU governor as impulse. Once you have done that, go again to little governor, CPU governor as impulse, and you are done guys. And after that, yes, one more thing you have to do: go to IO scheduler and select it on noob, and you're okay with that. So apply on boot on both of them, like in CPU as well. So it's applied everything. Yes, and talking about the thing, this ROM delivers it the best is battery life. Okay, let me show you one thing. Okay, I am going to the settings and let's go to the battery and see. Last full charge 9 hours. So even after using YouTube and 36 minutes, that's okay only. Means about 1 hour is going to be. And you have 4 days, 20 hours, 16 minutes left. And it's not fake guys. If I really keep it like this, it will really go to 4 to 5 days. I bet you. So I didn't use much. I opened the screen. I had college, so you know. And going to the display, everything is excellent guys. The battery, yes, PRK kernel, I have not reviewed it, but if you want the review, I can easily on AOSIP. But regarding that, that is also a very battery power hungry ROM. Means AOSIP will take battery, but PRK kernel can save it. It delivers a great battery life performance. And talking about performance, yes, this thing is as the last one, not a much of improvement, but it's amazing guys. Still I have not issued any lag here. So if I face or lag also, that's usually when I am on under very heavy workloads, like you can experience like PUBG, Discord and other 2-3 apps on the background. RAM management is perfect. It's improved from the last time, and shout out to Karthik Mostwanted again for this ROM. And I don't know again the kernel guys who made this kernel, but shout out to them as well. In the link description box below, you will get the link to both of the ROM and the kernel, so you won't have any problem. And talking about the gameplay or the games, I can't show you the gameplay because something happened to my phone. Not because of this ROM guys, not because of this ROM, but something happened to my phone, I think in terms of hardware. And sometimes when I'll record gameplays with the internal audio recording with the export, it happens to start wiggling around, like the screen start shaking. But I'll try my best to record the gameplay and I'll show you soon if you want it. I'll make a dedicated video about gaming, so you won't miss anything. And talking about, yes, I was talking about the games. And except PUBG, everything runs perfect. And don't think that PUBG doesn't run perfect. You know as usual that PUBG isn't made for our phone, so you can't expect a lot from that phone. But still PUBG runs amazingly smooth, even if I use Discord on the program back and if I record my screen as well. This is a Snapdragon 430, so you can't expect much from it. But recently I had an Antutu benchmark and it scored around 59 to 60,000, which is excellent. means like OS is so optimized now and hardware is also so optimized now that it scored 60,000. And for more information, let me tell you, this stock one will give you around 44,000 to 45,000. Yes, benchmark doesn't depend that much, it depends on user, but still you can see the difference of ROM. Putting a custom ROM inside your phone, it can make a lot of difference. So even in app opening times, let me open this one. So it's on 32 and let me open this one. So as you have seen, it's working perfectly fine, no issues there. And guys, I have one favor for you. Like, can I do a favor? It's like, I'm sorry to say, but please give me any tip to improve my audio and video quality without wasting any money, because now I can't waste money because I am not in a good position in YouTube. And please try to give me content for that will I'll make. So please posting what I have to make and I'll surely make it. As you have seen guys, if you are old to my channel, I mean you have subscribed long back to my channel, whatever you have asked, I have made for it. So I won't hesitate to do again. So please tell me in the comment section below about this board. And if you like the video, please hit that like button with the subscribe button and the bell icon. So stay tuned and bye bye.